Hey guys, so this is the new Moto Z, and as you can see, this is a very, very stylish, gorgeous looking handset. Now, one of the key highlights for the Moto Z are the Moto Mods accessories, which connect to the smartphone and give you additional functionality. So we are going to take a quick look at the different Moto Mods that are available. First up is the Hasselblad True Zoom, which is a camera accessory. Just attaches magnetically to the Moto Z or its sibling, the Moto Z Play. That's all there is to it. So this particular Moto Mod gives you 10x optical zoom and a 12 megapixel camera sensor. You can operate it using the power button, the zoom lever and the shutter key on top. There's a nice grip, but it can also be operated via the camera app. There you go. The lens is out and you can zoom in or zoom out using the rocker on top. Attaching the Hasselblad Moto Mod also gives you access to Hasselblad scene modes, which are available via the camera app. So these modes include screen presets and filters. Apart from this, the Moto Z's shooter also has a dedicated pro mode which you can use. Now this Hasselblad Moto Mod doesn't really have a built-in battery, so it draws power from the smartphone itself. You'll notice that the Hasselblad True Zoom Moto Mod also gives you a dedicated xenon flash, very, very handy for low light photography. The grip makes it very useful again, and the dedicated camera controls basically convert your Moto Z or Z Play into a proper point and shoot camera. Since this Moto Mod attaches magnetically, all we need to do is just pull this apart. There you go. Next up, the JBL Sound Boost, which adds a pair of stereo speakers and a kickstand to the Moto Z and Z Play smartphones. Again, connecting is really, really simple, and these are all hot plug accessories, so they work without any configuration or settings. Just to give you an example, let's play some music. This is music playing from the Moto Z speaker. Now let's attach the accessory. Now the JBL Sound Boost speaker accessory also has a built-in battery, so it doesn't draw power from the smartphone itself. Next up is the Moto InstaShare, which adds a projector to your smartphone. Just attach it and you're done. Now this particular accessory is really simple as well. Gives you a kickstand, and there's a power key and a focus wheel here. Press the power key and the projector comes on, and it basically mirrors everything on this phone screen to a wall or any flat surface in front. There you go. Just to give you an idea of how it works. Now this thing has built-in auto keystoning, so it shows you the picture the right way regardless of how you place it. Very, very handy if you want to watch movies or share content with friends or family. Last but not the least are the battery mods, which add up to 2220 mAh of battery power to the Moto Z and the Z Play. Again, connecting is really simple. The phone starts charging, and the notification bar gives you the battery status of both the phone's battery as well as the Moto Mode's battery at the same time. Again, a very useful accessory, comes right off. Now, unlike the other Moto Mods which come with built-in batteries, this accessory doesn't have a USB Type-C port to charge, so it charges when it's connected to the phone and you keep the phone on charge itself. Now, this will also be available as an option along with wireless charging, so you can charge it if you keep it on the wireless charger as well. A recap: the Hasselblad True Zoom, 10x optical zoom, 12x sensor, dedicated controls, xenon flash, no built-in battery, the JBL sound boost, kickstand, stereo speakers, built-in battery. You'll see the USB Type-C port here, which charges this accessory. The Moto InstaShare, which is the Pico projector. And since this also has a built-in battery, you'll see the USB Type-C port here. These style swap covers will also be available for you to customize your Moto Z or Moto Z Play smartphones. And just like the Moto Mod accessories, they also attach magnetically. Moto says one of these will be bundled in the retail box, and this will come in various different finishes. These are a couple. A few options in leather and wood will also be made available. This is the Moto Z Play here, and as you can make out, the Moto Mods work perfectly with this smartphone as well. The functionality obviously remains the same. So that was a quick look at all the Moto Mods in action with the Moto Z and the Moto Z Play. Thanks for watching.